Okay.
Well, when I woke up this morning, I was thinking that today's Father's Day, 2019. You know, George Washington was the father of our great nation. And when I was thinking of this morning, I was thinking how our Heavenly Father in heaven has been speaking to this nation and to our great President Trump. Excuse me, and that how he is the leader, the anointed leader of our nation for now. And that I just want him to know and us to be praying for him that he is to build that wall. He is to build that wall on our southern borders and to guard our borders in this nation. As we are a covenant nation, just as Israel was, that they built walls and that walls do work. And if we're going to be saving our nation and have it to be the covenant nation that God wanted it and intended it to be, that we must stand for righteousness and holiness. And it's his place as our anointed leader is to protect and serve and honor this country as God has given it to us and for the purpose that God has given it to him to be the leader over. So be a great leader, President Trump, and I ask you to build that wall along the southern borders. Do whatever it takes. Call in the military and have them build it, or whatever you need to do to build that wall. And the church and the righteous amongst us should be supporting him in all things. As we look back in the Old Testament, we see Father Abraham and what he had to do, and Moses, that these were great men that God had anointed. David, King David, he was a great man of a great nation, a covenant nation. And so shall it be. But if we do not do what God has asked us to do as a nation and as leaders to our nation, we will pay the price and that we will sacrifice just as Israel did. So be it to our nation. And Donald Trump, President Trump, I ask you and plead with you that you do what God has called you to do. Be righteous and be bold. God bless you all.